Ongoing group stage here, the tournament making steady progress towards